The very important thing for us is that we are managing our projects. That means we have certain goals to be achieved and we are monitoring this by ourselves. We are doing this also by assuring the quality before even the work starts, by reviewing the shop drawings, selecting the specification of the materials, and we are also controlling this quality during the construction stage, and even after the construction, we are assuring this one by having like specific types of tests or examinations to the materials.